Australia, this Saturday and Sunday, when you shop at Coles, you might hear,
I'm free.
I'm free.
Because this Saturday and Sunday, every checkout will be open from 10 a.m. to 6 p.m. to help you get through the checkouts quicker. Only at Coles.
Can I help you?
No, thank you. We're just watching.
Unless you're planning to enrol, you're not permitted to just watch.
Well, actually, we are planning to enrol our friend Kyle.
Which friend Kyle? This friend Kyle.
You're enrolling Kyle?
We think he's got a big future.
There must be something here in the lost and found that you can wear.
I'm pretty comfortable already.
There's so much in this box. Children, you need to come and claim some of these lost things. There are UGG boots, hoodies, that looks like a brand new phone case. Oh, this will work for you, Kyle.
Poor girl, needed my advice, buying a car.
I needed to use her Wi-Fi. Mine kept cutting out.
Mr. Pickles likes that car. For Clooney, he likes this one. Yes, he does. Yes, he does.
I simply went to which car?
Yes, he does. Yes, he does.
It found all the best matches for me.
Beep, beep.
I hate this dress too. I hate this cafe. I hate food trends. I hate activated charcoal. And I hate your glasses.
I hate them too.
I hated paddleboarding. I hate bushwalking. I hate exercise. I hate activewear. I hate people who wear activewear for no particular reason.
I hate them too. Oh. I hate getting up in the morning, going to the train station, getting on the train, standing in a confined space with other people.
Oh. I hate people who draw their eyebrows on.
I hate Pinot Noir.
I hate TED Talks.
I hate Brittany Irwin.
I hate the Olympics.
I hate the Olympics. I hate Christmas.
I hate Christmas too. I hate my sister.
I might be wrong, but I'm pretty sure they're the Just Dance guys.
Who?
You know, they're like really good and they dance in the game and then you like hold a remote and you dance.
No, there's no way that's them.
Why?
What are they doing? They're having a coffee and sitting together.
And having a great friendship.
And having a great friendship. And what should they be doing?
Dancing.
Just dancing.
It just really looks like them, like white detailless blobs with like groovy clothes on.
No, because they were put on Earth to do one thing. And that thing is...
dance. Mm-hmm. I know, but... what if there's more to them? What if there's more to life than just dancing?
Don't be ridiculous. You have a job, you do it, and you die. That's life.
So, we've got a rat in the house. Think you're pretty clever. Tell me, who are you going to squeal to?
Guys, you got it all wrong. Rats don't squeal, they squeak.
I've heard everything I need to hear. 86, this grease ball.
You mean you guys aren't going to take any of my pointers?
I don't think so, buddy. Nobody messes with me. Do you know what they say about the black cat?
That her study skills could use a definite brushing up.
Well, only that the black cat is the best shot and fastest draw in town.
Oh, it seems your plan was different than I thought. I didn't realise you were going to shoot the money out of the bank.
You know what? We're going to deal with you after the heist. That way the last thing you see before we rub you out is how useless your lousy study skills are.